Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be doing a project with one of these Glocks. Now, I'm probably going to use the one that's really scraped up, the one on top, because it's been broken and it's rusted and it's not in very good shape, but I did sand it down to make it look a little bit better than how it used to. It used to have dirt everywhere. Didn't look good, but I washed it off. But what we're going to do today, we're going to make the slide go back on the top one, this one right here. And we're going to unscrew it, and the trigger's already out of both of them. Don't ask why. The clip already comes out of them, as you can see, but I'm going to try and make the slide go back and forth. So I'm going to speed through the process, and I'll get back to you males and females. If you're wondering, the slide does not already go back. I'm speeding through the process right now of me doing it. I have a camera, strapped to my face with a belt. But that's why I do my reloads. But I'm going to actually do some reloads with this pistol. They're probably going to be in YouTube Shorts. And I'll be pulling the side back and stuff. But yeah, if you want to see how it looks with reloads and stuff, yeah, just go ahead and look at that. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll let you watch the rest of the speeding through it and how it turns out. If you plan to do this, I would recommend you take all the circuit parts and the batteries that go right here. Unscrew this and take the batteries out. Overall, I did do it, and here it is. I made the slide go back. All I had to do was, there we go, pop the slide off. As you can see, there's these little things where I sawed off the part where you would screw this onto this. I sawed that, I cut that off. And this went all the way to here, but I cut it right here to stop the slide from going all the way back like this, because that would look cursed. So I just pop it back on, but sadly, in the making of this, I didn't lose the part, I still have it, but I'm probably gonna try and glue it back, but I don't know if it'll work. The screw part that goes right here, it's broken, so I can't screw it back on. Back on. You can see it goes forward and backwards, stops where I want it to, and goes back. Clip comes out, but the clip already came out, but here it is. I took the trigger out. If you're wondering why, I just wanted to, but yeah, that's pretty much it. I have more projects coming up soon. When we get to 100 subs, I will do something really big. And a pretty big video, so yeah, or if I get to 100 subs. Thank you for all the things we've gotten so far. Thank you so much. Yeah, this was a pretty neat project, so yeah, here you go. I have some reloads with it. I'm probably going to put those in YouTube Shorts if you want to see that. But yeah, that's it. And praise God, and have a good day.